Assamese food is characterized by the use of an extremely wide variety of natural ingredients. The cuisine of Assam is special for its very little use of spices. Namaskar, I am Rooptrishna and today I will show you a very simple and authentic Assamese dish, kusuhat kon bilahi dia, that is taro leaves cooked with cherry tomatoes. So let's get started and check out the recipe. To make the dish, we will need taro leaves, a cup of cherry tomatoes, a cup of masoor dal soaked for an hour, salt, turmeric powder, a teaspoon of pashphoran, a teaspoon of ginger garlic paste, 2 green chilies and a bay leaf. Now to make the dish, at first, wash the taro leaves and cut them into small pieces. In a pressure cooker, add the leaves, masoor dal, and 2 glasses of water, which is approximately half a liter. Add salt as per your taste and pressure cook it up to 3 whistles. Now, in a kadai, heat 2 tablespoons of mustard oil, add pashphoran, bay leaf, tomatoes, a teaspoon of turmeric powder, ginger garlic paste and saute. Then cover and cook till the tomatoes are mushy. Now add the cooked leaves and bring to a boil. At this stage, you can adjust the seasoning and you can add a teaspoon of garam masala if you want to. And our dish is ready to serve. If you like the video, you can follow me on Instagram for such simple and delicious food updates.